Now here's the Prince Xizor that I customized a while ago, actually. Major thing I did was swap out the plastic skirt and put on some soft goods that it, you know, that already increases the posability because now he can move his legs. And then I threw some paint on his shoulder pads and gold trimming. I repainted that so it's more vibrant. And I think it's a. I think now it's just a. So it was already, you know, a really nice figure to have. Just now it's a little bit nicer that you can get him into more poses.